To some big news in the NFC North, the Green Bay Packers have traded quarterback Aaron Rodgers to the New York Jets. The teams will swap first-round picks, and Green Bay also receives a second-round pick and sixth-round pick this year, as well as a conditional second-round pick next season. The Jets also get a fifth-round pick in addition to the four-time MVP in return. This means Rodgers' last pass as a Packer was an interception against the Lions. Several